I never really understood why so many people in show business wear sunglasses. But I learned one good reason when I found myself deep in the deep south in search of the hot but sometimes elusive pop music group Menudo. I've just been given top secret information. The directions to Menudo's secret hideaway. I think I found it. The youthful Puerto Rican supergroup has become so popular, they've had to keep the location of their U.S. residence top secret until now.
Hi.
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 Menudo is one of the top musical attractions in the Spanish-speaking world. The name means small change and refers to the five group members who range in age from 13 to 16. The group's slick choreography and clean-cut image have created something of Menudo mania in their native Puerto Rico. In fact, when one Menudo member recently entered the hospital in San Juan for a tonsillectomy, it was front page news. In Latin America, the response has been nothing short of hysteria. Over 100,000 fans packed the stadium in Mexico City. 3 million people jammed the streets in Colombia for a parade. And the mobs at an airport in Honduras gave new meaning to the term runway when Menudo arrived there. Now they've invaded the United States. Their visit to New York City earlier this year was reminiscent of a certain British rock group's arrival back in 1964.
The first Puerto Rican group that we've had in Puerto Rico to make it hit, to make it big.
Really big.
Just like the Beatles did.
When they sing, you could feel their love. When they move, you could see their movement.
But this phenomenon is more one of marketing than music. Menudo was created by 32-year-old Edgardo Diaz in 1977.
There was a lack of musical group for the young.
So Diaz went about auditioning talented teenagers to fit his formula.
I looked for boys, the dance, the grades in school, the family. I feel something special of the kids, you know, that have what I call an angel.
For the first 6 years, Menudo was comprised totally of Puerto Rican-bred youngsters. But they now have their first member who was raised in the continental United States, 13-year-old Long Island-born Robby Rosa.
So, what is it like being a Menudo?
Well, it's great. I mean, there's a lot of changes, you know. It's not, I'm not the same old kid that used to go and play a stickball in the street or handball or something like that, you know. Now I don't have time, I don't have that much time.
While the group is starting to make a splash in the English-speaking world, the current members may not be around to enjoy the fruits of their labors. They are forced to leave Menudo when their voices change or when they reach the age of 16. 16-year-old Ricky Melendez joined up when he was 9 and must retire from Menudo next August.
You're going to be leaving Menudo. How do you feel about that?
I feel a little sad, also happy, because I'm gonna give my place to another kid that he will enjoy all the things that I enjoy in the group.
How did you arrive at the age limitation?
This way we keep the image and the sound of the group forever young.
So Menudo will continue to change its personnel, constantly replenishing the ranks with talented young boys. But I had to wonder, might they one day consider hiring a girl for Menudo?
Yeah. Yes. I mean, maybe I can audition and become a Menudo like you did.
All right, music maestro.
There's no Hollywood sense, I wouldn't.
everything. Here is the world famous Menudo!
Get you where I'm going. I just can't wait to get to you, cause girl, you know just what we'll do. So much love for you, it's overflowing. I gave you a license to drive me up the wall. I just can't shake this spell that your love keeps me under. The way you wave your magic, your brown eyes say it all. I look at you and feel the thunder blowing. Hits me like a cannonball. So glad I found someone who makes love and feels so right. There's a detour up ahead, I take another road instead. Nothing's keeping me from you tonight.